The Turkish Ministry of Defense published scenes showing their Air Force carrying out a raid inside Iraq on Monday. On its Twitter page, the Turkish Ministry of Defense shared a video showing a Turkish fighter carrying out a strike on the alleged positions of the Kurdistan Workers' Party inside Iraqi territory. In its statement, the ministry said, four PKK terrorists who were detected by reconnaissance and surveillance vehicles in the areas of Matina and Afashin in northern Iraq were neutralized by air operations. The statement added, operations will continue until the last terrorist is neutralized. For years, Turkish forces have been carrying out intensive operations against Kurdish fighters, whom they consider terrorists, in both Iraq and Syria, saying that this comes in response to attacks launched or planned by elements of the Kurdistan Workers' Party, which Turkey has been fighting for nearly four decades inside and outside the country.